I'm on an iPhone, where have the bars gone? I swear I had service a minute ago. I know it's been hard to call me, you've tried without any luck. I swear I'm not getting them, my reception sucks. So you'll decide to text me after our stupid fight. I try to text you I love you and it corrects you to Bryce. Whoa, how's that the same? This will be hard to explain, considering that I know a guy by that name. I try to call you and claim Siri just thinks I'm gay, but it's all in vain. 'Cause I'm on an iPhone, where is the dial tone? I swear I had service a minute ago. It's searching and searching, I couldn't even get working. Playing draw something with you. If 4G speeds really did exist, I would still be posting on Instagram pics. All these carriers are full of it. Can't I get an app for better service? So I go to higher ground and search for reception. I remember Nokia phones had no problems connecting. So I try to FaceTime you once I'm at the highest height, but I don't see your face and all I can see is Bryce. Whoa, wait, hold the phone, are you at my home? This has gotta be crossing some kind of bro code. Call drops, this ain't his ground. I text the major takedown, but it corrects it to shakedown. I'm on an iPhone, where are the payphones? If they still existed, I'd be better off. It's searching, it's searching, I could be networking. Playing Fruit Ninja with you. Every time I swear it corrects it, and all my strong worded texts look harmless. Maybe I bought the iPod Touch, that would explain why my service sucks. But I'll still keep my signature at the end, 'cause after all of this, yeah, I'm still bragging.